What's going on, people? I am Kevin Hart, a.k.a. Mr. Comedic Rockstar. Cold as balls is on the way. The tub is colder, and my balls are bigger, too. Look, I got two big balls.
Mike Epps, what's up, man?
Mike Epps.
Oh, Kevin Hart.
Man.
Oh, man, sorry.
Hey, PK, goddamn, man.
I'm just a big Mike Epps fan. I thought you were Mike Epps.
What the f*** does that mean?
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
What's that? Is that a fanny pack?
It is, yeah. I got all kind of wave. I got wave cream. I got, here, you need a brush?
No, I don't need a brush. I'm just shocked that you brought a fanny pack.
Yeah.
My first hockey player. This is huge, man. The rule is we take, slow down. What you doing?
I'm trying to get comfortable here, man. Don't get scared.
You did drugs?
Don't get scared. No.
You're moving real fast.
Hockey players, we all right.
I recognize this. This is how my dad used to move.
Oh, man.
Before I figured it out. He was quick. He couldn't sit still.
Would you just get in the cold
tub? Brother, will you get off my ass?
I ain't on your ass, but you better get your ass in the tub.
Oh, he just checked me. Hockey joke. I'm with PK. Is it Subban? Subban?
Subban.
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 It's not spelled like that.
It's spelled Subban.
No, it's not. Spell it.
Well, your name's not spelled like Hart.
Hart's
H-E-A-R-T.
Yeah, because that's a stupid Hart.
Oh, I don't know about that.
You're my name is
pretty
spelled
stupid
like a...
right now. Are we going to get in this thing?
Can you wait a second?
All right.
What in the H-E double hockey stick? This is huge. You are the first brother to ever play in the hockey league, right? In the NHL?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. It's you got the puck. And then you got you. What other brother has been in? Who else?
The first black hockey player,
yeah.
Willie O'Ree. He actually just got inducted to the Hall of Fame. I'm like the 70th brother to play hockey.
Hold on, I see if that's
right.
Are we
counting half or full
no,
black?
No, full black.
I'd probably be like the fifth.
Bullshit.
Hey, by the way, I watched Jumanji yesterday. For
yesterday.
The first time.
Yeah. Thank you for your support.
Yeah, let's get on.
4 months after the movie's been out.
It's all my bad.
He's black.
Woo!
All right, so I want you to answer a question for me, man. Why hockey?
Why not hockey?
Why not?
Yeah, it's not a black thing, right? Black people, we can do whatever we want.
That's very true, very true.
Yeah.
Did you, like, were you playing as a child?
Do you even know I got two other brothers that play hockey? Like, not brothers as in black guys that are friends, like actual brothers. We're like Venus, Serena, and then we got Pluto. That's like my youngest brother.
Yeah. Do some more.
Saturn.
Oh my God, he's killing me.
Uranus?
Oh man, wait.
How tight is my anus right now?
Oh my. Man, stop it, I can't breathe. Hey, does anybody here
know? Are you in the cold tub fully yet?
Yes, man.
No, you gotta be nipple low, get down.
You want me to get all the way in the tub after telling me a zinger like that? Give me one more planet and I promise.
I named Venus.
Yeah.
Pluto, Mars, Uranus.
So good. Okay, did your dad play?
My dad played basketball. He was the only normal one.
Was he heavily supportive of the hockey decision in the beginning?
You know, he used to go to hockey games all the time, junior games, and his boss at the time said, you should get your son playing hockey.
Is your dad that type of guy that has that personality that's like, hey, if we're going to do it, we're going to do it to be the best. There is no in-between.
Yeah, I think so. I think that when you're young, though, your parents just want you to do something constructive. It wasn't like I grew up in the hood and hockey was like the way out. It wasn't that at all.
First of all, I knew that. I knew you didn't grow up in the hood
because
you played hockey, right?
I will knock you out.
You don't hear any gangsters like, yeah, cuz. F*** you up at the hockey ring tonight, cuz.
When I got threatened at the hockey ring, it was like, boy, like, all right, you better watch your tone, buddy, okay?
Now, were you immediately accepted by the hockey community that age, or did they look at you like, yo, who the black dude trying to play hockey?
I had a passion to play the game,
okay.
And I wanted to be the best player to play the game. I didn't want to be the best black player, you know? And teaching kids that, you know, especially black kids, that they don't have to grow up just thinking that they can play basketball
100%.
Or baseball or football. They can play whatever sport that they want. So.
That's huge, man. And why is the puck black? Why?
Because the ice is white.
Oh, right. They can't make a white puck.
So what, should there be black ice and a white puck?
Exactly.
I'm with you, actually.
You gotta look between the lines, brother. All the white men with these sticks hitting the black puck.
I got you.
Why is hockey so aggressive.
It is rough, but it's one of the only sports where guys can go fight each other and literally go out and have a drink.
Why don't the refs break it up? Why do they let it go on? Like, why was it never stopped?
It's a game that's based on so much respect. Back in the day, it was a way to police the game without using the referees.
Yo, you see me, you see my size. If I played hockey, I would definitely be an enforcer.
I don't think so.
I would 100% be.
No. Not even close. You know what you'd be? You'd be one of the ice guys that shovels the ice and then like refills the water bottles for the goal.
We're about to fight.
I know it's a pretty face. I will knock you out.
Brother, I got two friends you don't want to meet. Mr. Left and Mr. Right.
I saw that movie Get Hard.
Did you watch that when it came out or did you wait 3 years to go see that one too? Jesus Christ.
You know why we can't fight?
Why?
Because the NHL tells us we can't go after the kids that ride the Zamboni in between the intermissions. All right, little boy.
What'd you call me, a pony? Man.
All right, honk the horn, honk what? The horn.
What's a Zamboni? What's the Zamboni? D, is he saying that? Is it some butt stuff? Tell me what it is, man. I'll whoop his ass if it's something crazy. All right, text it to me. Let's talk about when you play junior hockey. Now, this is a big deal.
Canada, you can imagine how many kids there are that play hockey. I mean, yeah. We're the best country in the world when it comes to hockey.
Well, yeah.
Right? I mean, let's be honest.
When it comes to hockey.
Yes, hockey.
Did Drake play hockey?
Would you think that he's a good hockey player?
Absolutely not. No,
absolutely not.
Absolutely not. Eh? Wow. Has he ever came to one of your games?
I don't think he's been to one of my games. No, I don't play for the Leafs, right?
What the f*** is that? Why would he not support
come
you?
Come to one of my games.
And you're from Canada. God, he's such a dick, man.
No, he's not, actually.
Yeah, he is. No, he's
a really
dick.
Nice guy, actually.
He's not.
Really,
well, I'll tell you what he doesn't do, support his own.
Listen.
Because if I was from Canada, I definitely would have came to see my brother play.
I agree.
Did Drake he ever send you some out. OVO skates?
There's no OVO nope. skates yet. Nope. No.
What size shoe you wear?
I'm a 12 shoe, 10 and a half skate.
Whoa. That's a small size. You know what that means. That's why you play hockey. Let's talk accomplishments, okay?
All right.
Now, you said you didn't win any championships.
Not yet.
What accomplishments do you have?
I got a Norris Trophy.
What's that?
A best defenseman. But I would give up my Norris Trophy for a Stanley
for
Cup.
For a Stanley Cup.
Just to watch you swim in the cup. I just want to see that happen. So you could go snorkeling in the Stanley Cup.
I have you know I'm 5'5", which is the average height for a male.
I'm 6'1", tons of fun.
All right, he just made a pass at me.
Okay. You looking kind of cold. You gonna be all right?
Yeah, I'm cold because you said put your nipples underneath.
It is kind of cold.
Is there a preference? You more Montreal now? Or you still heavy favorite to Toronto?
Okay, what's special to me about Montreal is the Children's Hospital. I got a foundation that I run.
Why kids?
I had a very, very close relationship with a boy, Alex Shapiro, who passed away a few years ago. I decided to, you know, make a donation and get involved and try to help other kids that need the help.
Here's where my respect level grew for you. You're like 10 million and above in charitable contributions that you personally donated.
Yeah, I got this question a lot when I did it. Why $10 million? All it took was for them to say, PK, this is how many kids and this is how many families you have a chance to touch and change. And when I saw that number, I said, listen, I definitely want to go all in and do this.
It's crazy to hear that, especially like seeing where your heart is. Because you're very much an a**hole to me. I hope you're not this guy to the kids. What's your foundation?
It's called PK's Helping Hand.
PK, I still don't think your name is pronounced Subban.
It is Subban, actually.
We'll agree to disagree. But what I'll do on behalf of myself and Cold as Balls, I'm gonna send you 10 grand.
10 grand?
Yeah, because I want to do a percentage of what you did. And I know you did 10 million, so that's how I came up with 10,000.
I think that matches your height.
It's what you're gonna get.
We appreciate it.
You're damn right you do.
I do.
Okay? And I'll appreciate a receipt. Okay, not no Canadian receipt. Another big question, people know how you feel about leaving Montreal.
Yeah, it was tough to leave.
Wasn't that tough, you left.
I didn't leave, I got traded.
Is that true?
Yeah, it is true, actually.
Is it?
Seriously.
Well.
I have a contract that I got.
Now we have contracts.
You're not a professional athlete, you wouldn't know.
Am I not a professional athlete?
No, you're not. You're professionally small, though.
Why do you feel like you were traded? If we could take the business and the PC side of it out, What would you think the real problem was?
I have no idea.
Really?
Like, none. Like, I didn't even get a hint. It just happened. I was actually on vacation when it happened. All right, you've been talking a lot. Like, probably a little too much, but enough. I want to ask you some questions now and find out if you know anything about me.
Got it.
What round was I drafted in?
Well, you play hockey, so the rounds are different.
What does that even mean?
You round, 36.
No, wrong. 36. Second round.
Wait, hold on. All right.
Get in the cold tub.
God damn it.
How many times have I missed the playoffs in my 9-year career?
Easy, 9 times.
No, just more.
That's
more.
Enough. That's a little bit.
You're the one that skates.
What teams do both of my brothers play for?
One of them plays for the Buffalo Skillets, and the other one plays for the Tennessee Tomahawks. Tomahawks.
More ice.
That's it. That's enough. That's it. Oh, God, I know where he plays. He plays for the San Andreas.
One's with the LA Kings.
Ah, I knew it.
And the other one's with the Vegas Golden Knights.
Vegas Golden Knights? What are they, team of strippers?
What's my single season highest point total?
Hockey's was an easy answer. You scored 3 points in a season.
No.
I'm joking, man. 60. Come on, man. I know hockey. Yeah, it's 60, baby.
Whoa.
Give him some ice. 60. Nah, man. Nah, give him the whole bucket. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, man. You can't have your hat on air. That keeps your body warm. Yeah. Come on.
All right, I'll put my logo on the front. That's my logo.
Oh, that's pretty dope. It's a hockey player playing a guitar. I get it.
No, I'm not. It's my hockey stick. That's my celebration.
Oh, that's confusing. And you know what? Being that you're from Canada, we might as well end it in French.
All right.
I'm fluent in French. I'm not sure if you are.
I'm not. But I know some French.
Why are you not fluent in French?
I know ferme la bouche.
I eat there all the time. Comment allez-vous et vous, Kevin? Ratatouille, et pasta. Passe-moi-le-vous!
Oh.
Hey, lay ice in the bucket. it's been another amazing episode of Cold as Balls. Our amazing guest today was PK Subban.
Best looking guest, yeah. PK Subban.
Okay.
You getting out already?
Yeah, just give me a second, man. It gets really cold in here, man. Boy, I tell you what. Hello, Patty. Comment allez-vous, vous? Hey, you? In the bucket. And you take the little top in your sauce. And then you're supposed to, that's you. Merci beaucoup. Pardon. Merci beaucoup. You, comment allez-vous? Hey, don't they? I see you in the pasta, huh? Enough.